Southview taking on Rogers early in the game. Rogers takes over quickly. Alejandro Williams with the swat. Clemen Owen snags the ball. No hocus pocus, just straight focus on that layup. A few minutes later, Tony Kennard drives down the baseline, off the glass, and in for two. Rogers extends their lead to six. Then Rogers trap D forces a turnover. Owens gets a hold of it and lays it in with a finger roll. Rogers goes on to win 72-52 over Southview.